Like a lark who is learning to pray.